Today in wine history, Maynard A. Joslin, who led the research to improve the revived California wine industry following the end of Prohibition, died in 1984.